Did you know that goldfish actually taste with their lips? Yeah, so their taste buds are all in their lips, while for us, they're all in our tongues. And matter of fact, goldfish actually don't even have tongues in the first place. But something that we both have as humans and fish is we both have teeth. The only thing is, for the fish, their teeth are located in the back of their throat, unlike us, where obviously it's in the front of our mouth.